Alright. Viper. No, so poison dark, I think. Yeah. Of course you use protect. Not twice in a row, you're not, though. Okay, next. Am I halfway? Yep. Eradicate. See who I'm switching in. Oh, Gengar. Alright. Focus Punch. Well, you failed that one. Alright. Is that cool? Was. Oof. Blizzard? Sure, why not? Couldn't remember if it was rock and ground, just rock, just ground. And I forget which one's weak to ice. Yeah, yeah. I'll save real fast, knowing my luck. Alright, now... Let's see... Oh, I forgot about you. Have much of a choice anyway. I'll also have to pick up the, whatever the black glasses are. Alright, Ellie Kid, you're going down. Cast Form was definitely a bad name choice. Sticking with War Throw for now. What do you call it? I think you're weak to ice. Gen 3 Pokemon types are not exactly my strong point. No, but it'll do. Beepong. Come on. You're gonna hit five times, aren't you? Thank goodness. Okay, I'll head forward first. Personberry. The gym badge. I don't remember. Here's gonna be my HM person. Gonna by Hyper Fang. Yeah, I need the gym badge. Of course. Ah! Frelinier. I will pass, though. Thank you. Wishkash. Pass on you, too. It's funny, all the water types are in this cave, but there's no water. Oh, really? You have Shadow Tag? Drop the glasses. Oh, you know what? Alright, let me use the item finder. I don't know if this is gonna work. The randomized item set. Come on, really? Oh, Lolly. Come on. Nope, no response. No response. Left. Oh, there it is. It's an Evermelt Ice. Okay, so that worked. Alright, so I'm gonna have to break that cave. The third gym in order to, Man, I can't get my train of thought. I gotta be the third gym in order to use Rock Smash to clear the cave. There we go. No. That's where I wanted to go. Yeah, with your rolls. Let's head back.
I didn't battle him.
That's right, I'm probably gonna need these to beat these guys in order to be able to beat the third gym. To train up. Blizzard? I think. Yep. If not, the silver wing definitely would have been super effective. While you are dark and steel, I think, which means flamethrower. Okay. I wonder if I can find an amulet coin nearby, that'd be nice. Oh, EXP share. I guess that's useful. I'd rather have a lucky egg, but I'll take it. A stick? If only I had a Farfetch'd. Otherwise, me actually using that item is a little far-fetched. No. Never yet. Let's pick up the bike. I'm gonna take the match bank for now. Even though I'm personally an acrobike guy, I'm gonna go with the match bank for now. Okay. And you? No. I did heal, right? I did not. Cool, I can knock you out one hit with flamethrower. It's got better accuracy than blister, so. Mankey, I'm just gonna use flamethrower again. Gust? Really? Okay. I think he can only obey up to 30, so I need to be careful. Crawdart, ooh. Good one or dark, I think. Fleshes. Rage? Oh, I'm in the clear. Crit. Nope. Solar beam. Oof. Knock them out. Five. Coven. No, come on. Give me an electric move. I need an electric attack move. Something. Scratch versus Slash. Slash wins. Okay. He's gonna have good stats without the Tron ability. Thanks. Try attack. Please no freeze. Go. Ah, I burned him. Nice. Cuts his attack in half. And he increases defense, but that's not gonna do much. Oh, you silver one. Why not? Okay. Coughing, I'll hang in there. Ah, he's got drizzle. Looks like I'm not using flamethrower. Spark. No bueno. I think I can survive another one of them though. Yep. Slash. And then I'm running away to heal. Don't waste any items. Okay.